we are culturally, socially, we have very magnificent historical backgrounds. This project which we are starting in Sikkim University is to really recollect the past.
An effort to bridge the past with the present.
And conserving our historical, our cultural and our natural heritage.
An effort to capture details,
which otherwise would go unnoticed or ignored.
It gives people a sense that they make history and art a part of history.
We have lost and we don't want to lose anymore.
For
the first time
in Sikkim.